Oh, look, they've just all come out to see us. Look at them. Morning! Happy Sunday! It's the last day of the Easter holidays. It is. I'm afraid it is, Reuben. It's the last day.
Is it tomorrow?
No, you're back at school Monday. No. We have decided to go to Chessington! Yay! Still feel not brilliant. But I don't want to waste the kids' last day, and obviously Adam had to work Friday.
Not me.
And Saturday.
And Saturday. And I know we went bowling yesterday, and I know we do a lot with the kids, but as it's the last day, I don't want to just waste it with me feeling sorry for myself in the house. And we just stopped for the toilet, and only Grace needs it. So Adam's letting her out the boot instead of unstrapping Reuben. Okay, Reuben. Just got back and very nicely brought two coffees, but he's brought this bag from Starbucks that's just never ending. What on earth did you buy?
There's two pan of chocolates, two croissants because Reuben doesn't like croissants apparently, and there's two lots of fruit toast because we need breakfast.
I want a cookie.
You want a what?
Chocolate.
Oh my gosh, I'm better dish all this out than I don't know. Yeah, the drive wasn't too bad actually. But apart from this
Vulcan.
Cheetah normally, isn't it?
Oh
no. Right, we're in this one. So Grace has got a Christmas outfit on.
Christmas?
Where that you got that for Christmas with bright pink pumps. You're rocking the look today. That's what happens when you let your kids get themselves ready with minimal clothing left in the wardrobe.
I asked you if I could wear this.
Yeah, you look nice. It's just the pink trainers look a bit odd. You look a bit odd. Adam's gone off to the big Cobra ride, so I've got these little munchies to go on the bus with. Elijah's not overly happy about it. Oh, mate. Come here.
What's the matter?
Okay.
It's Mummy and we're going to go and do the Cobra because Ruben's now tall enough.
The Cobra is full, the seats are uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable?
Yeah, white and green.
And then we're going to go on the monkey swingers after.
We went on the bus, it was made my belly go. Probably not the best idea when you're feeling sick, but there you go. We surf over this way. I'm just gonna see if we see Adam on here. I'm not sure if he'll be on here yet. They're on, they got on, Reuben hasn't shrunk. There they are, ready to go. This is a big blooming ride, this is as well. I kept telling Adam to wave for a photo and he didn't get it. Do you think he'll get waving for the camera now? This ride would so make my belly go. And I suppose that's the fun of it and that's the exciting part, but oh man. Hopefully Reuben will love it. Was it good, Reuben?
It was good when it got to the belly.
Hurts your belly? Is it too tight or does it make your belly go?
It's too tight.
Was it too tight for you too? Oh God. Now they're just in the queue to go on to that, so I'm just trying to keep the boys entertained. Oh, my little boy just got absolutely soaked. Oh no! are funny. Careful, it's coming! Oh god. We're going on an adventure high up in the sky. High up in the sky. Wow.
Dragons here, eh?
Oh, okay. We're trying to look for the giraffes. Right, the hotel's over that way, so if you're going to see any animals, they're going to be over that way. That way. Because we're letting other people on. I think they can see somebody. What's this called? Peking Heights? No.
No, it's a Legoland, is it? Peking Heights.
Oh yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure. The big wheel. We're on the big wheel.
The dragon's fruit is exactly like Sonic's fingal, but orange and red.
Yep. That's right.
It's a trap design, you think?
Yeah.
Nah, it looks a bit different. A little bit different. Only on your knees. We've come on Tomb Blaster, but I don't even know if we're going the right way for the queue.
Wow.
Oh, chips. Oh, the queue have gone. It's like a little bit of an adventure just getting the queue line.
No,
I don't think we've been on this actually.
I think we did.
Here we go. Oh, look, there's a bit of a weird statue here. Keep going! I feel like we're going the wrong way now. We found everyone else in the queue. It is a 45-minute wait. I brought Jaffa cakes. We made it to the end of the queue!
Please stand behind the yellow line on the platform. That's behind the yellow line on the platform.
We should be going on in a minute. We've definitely never been on this. Sorry. Definitely never been on this. So.
This nice.
Looks good.
Oh, that's scary!
Oh my god. Who's got the loudest kids in the place? We have. I did it okay. I got 9765. Grace got 1745 or something like that. My wrist is hurting now. Adam got 13,000 or something. Although he reckons that he wasn't working. Lies, all lies. We're going to try to do Scorpion now, but the queue's probably going to be really long for this. So we're going to do Scorpion and then we're going to have something to eat, I think. Actually, the queue doesn't look that bad. Or does it? I don't know. So we're going to do this and then get something to eat before we go on the new Gruffalo ride. This one squirts fire, as Bryce puts it. I love it when there's no queue, but you feel like right numpty just walking around the queue line. I need to catch up with them. They've gone really fast. It's like really windy. Where are they? Hello! Are you ready, Elijah? Excited! Are you ready, guys?
I don't remember.
We went on it,
then
we got
to have three. Yeah, because it didn't work properly, did it? There it is. I hope we don't get wet. So, to eat. Daddy's going to get it. So, to eat, we have decided to come. Okay, into Burger Kitchen again. Oh, how bad is that? Must have consumed nearly a whole cow to myself. Okay. Wait till Daddy gets back. You can't leave these for
alone. Why am I different back? I come here. You have to get your score. You have to get your score. Oh, you have the
card thing
and
to it. Why are we talking about killing things?
He's got it.
Here comes straw and mayonnaise. Yay! Thank you, husband. I was just saying how good our diet's going. Yes, how many toadstools? We're just in the Gruffalo ride queue now. Come on, sir. It's a long old queue, this one is. How many butterflies can you see? Five. Wow. Is that a butterfly? That's not a butterfly, no. Yeah, trying to trick us. So yeah, it's gone really sunny now. Come on, little boys. We seem to be moving a bit faster. I'm not sure why. Come on, little boys. No, 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 that's the bin. Come on. It should be exciting, hopefully. It's the old bubble works that's been renewed into the Buffalo ride. Quite excited. Meant to be a 50-minute queue. It won't be that long. We're here. It looks awesome. It's goodness, that is huge! It's massive! I can't actually believe how big that is. Oh my gosh. Oh, they've got loads. Oh, they've got absolutely loads. Oh, I need to go get my photo. So we're going to see the animals now. The little boys are out the pushchair, the big boys in the pushchair. The little boys causing havoc out of the pushchair. No, there was lying. And the big girl's just being the big girl and being normal. Wasn't there lion cubs here last time?
There was.
Wonder how big the lion cubs are now then. Oh, look, they've just all come out to see us.
Just legging
out. Look at the guys. Where's the little boys?
There's three cubs.
Oh, look. Hi.
Let's come over here.
Hi. Ah, oh, were they smaller than that last time?
Yeah, a lot smaller.
Yeah, oh, here comes the big one up the top. Here comes Daddy Lion.
Lion.
Lion, that's right, Seth. Where's Elijah?
Over there, look at leopard.
Let's see how big they are. Whoa! Grace, you're nearly the size of a gorilla. I don't know, are you the size of a gorilla, Daddy?
Check if you are.
Go on, Daddy, you check. Let's see if Daddy's the size of a gorilla.
I'm taller than a gorilla, but my arms aren't as long.
Oh my goodness, I reckon you could take a gorilla on then.
Easy.
Go on, Seth, how big are you? Whoa! Go on then, Elijah. Whoa! You're tiny. Come on then. We found some. There's some playing. Do you remember when we came last time, they high-fived Ruben?
Yeah.
Last time we came, they were at the glass and they were high-fiving the glass, the monkeys were. right where Reuben was. Reuben got a bit scared. Made you jump, didn't it?
Yeah, that was that.
Yeah. He is very big, isn't he? Large. Yeah. Wow, he is rather big, isn't he? We're about to go on Hocus Pocus.
Not really.
Hall. It's not a ride, no, it's a walk through horror house. You've got
mirror maze.
There's a mirror maze at the end. Ice, I love this. You put funny glasses on and it makes everything 3D. Well, I say 3D glasses, not just funny glasses. I do that many specs. You look very cool. You look very cool, Reuben. You look cool too, yeah.
Look at Seth.
Oh, we're about to go in to the magical house with all the woozy eyes. Oh, you're ever so glad we had. I had to lean to the side last time because I couldn't walk through. Okay. Again, dragons. It looks like Dragon's Fury, which is the big roller coaster there. Doesn't look like it's working very much, so that means that we can't go on that. And that was the last thing we were gonna do. So, come on, then let's catch up with Daddy and see what else we can do before we go. You are a menace. Jump down. Whoa, oh, those stupid shoes. Come on, then up this way. Right, there's no point in being sad.
Put it in my pocket, Robin.
Okay. Oh, I'm now being dragged. Why am I upside down? I'm now being dragged in here. I hate this. Well, I like this play area, but I end up having to climb through things. I hope he's got Seth. Have you got Seth, Dad? Liar, I just saw him. Oh, here we go again. Here we go on the play area.
Is it closed?
Dunno. Oh! Oh! We're going on a cruise. Taking me on my first cruise, aren't you, Ed? Yeah, in a boat. Mention cruise and she goes to Disney. We saw lizards apparently here last time. So we're looking for lizards in the water. Just looks like dirt to me.
Please keep your arms and legs inside.
Keep your arms and legs inside.
Here we go.
Down. This is gonna end badly. Your fault. Really is. Right, let's do this then. Oh, last stop of the day. Do you know how I get talked into this? I really don't. Reuben's collecting the snakes. I need to find the snakes because he wants the I think it's just one colour he hasn't got. He's obsessed with the snakes. Yeah. So it's the purple one that he hasn't got.
Oh, look at the beauty.
So it's just the purple one that you haven't got, mate. No, it's this or nothing. I don't have a bigger snake. No, it's a lizard. So it's one of these. Get your purple snake then. Pick a good one. This one looks like a good one. I don't know. I like its face. Which one do you want?
We've got the grown up of that.
Why don't you get a little key ring one and you can put it on your school bag? Like Paige has got loads of key rings on a school bag. But that's what you could do though. You could start collecting key rings. Yeah, but these are Beanie Boos, well, Yoo-hoos, but key ring ones. So you could start a new collection. Say hi, I'm trying to get away with Chewie's toy now. I'm not having it though. Oh, that wasn't too bad. What did you get, Grace?
I've one more.
Let's look.
Can we get the car?
No.
And they're only pink.
It is a little bit cute. Let me have a seat, let me have a seat.
I have got some unicorns at home.
Have you?
Yes. I only picked a new one because it's got this long tail and then the rest of them haven't even
what
got
unicorn?
A tail. I've got a big pink one, a little pink one and a rainbow one.
I don't remember. I don't remember. It's cute though. Grace has just informed me of something pretty gross. So what's candy floss then?
Unicorn farts.
Where have you heard that from? Where?
YouTube.
YouTube. Oh, typical. Good old YouTube. Yeah, so there you go. Candy floss is unicorn farts. What's
and
unicorn
what farts it out? Cupcakes!
And cupcakes are unicorn.
I'm thinking of Joel now.
Oh god. This is the real reason why we let the kids buy tubs and tubs of sweets, because Adam eats them on the way.
Need the sugar to stay awake.
Kids are all asleep. We're riding their chocolates.
Chocolates.
I love this hill, as Adam's just reminded me. I love coming round this bend. Just seeing the world open up and beautiful countryside. So pretty. We're tucked up in bed now. We've just had tea and we're finally catching up with Saturday Night Takeaway, the Disney session.
It's only about 3 weeks late, 4 weeks late.
Sorry, 2 or 3 weeks late, yeah. So we hadn't seen it, we just haven't had time to watch it. But I just keep seeing snippets on Facebook and Twitter and stuff, so decided to put it on tonight because we'd come to bed to have tea. We've had a lovely day at Chessington. The weather has been beautiful and it was just such a brilliant way to finish the Easter holidays, wasn't it?
It was very good, yes. Very tired now though. Mm. I had to do all the driving while Jodie was snoozing.
I never slept once. Cheeky.
Kids were snoozing.
Kids all snoozed, yeah. Well, thank you so much for staying with us through the Easter holidays.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you for watching today and give us a thumbs up.
And subscribe.
If you don't mind very much. And we'll see you soon.
Bye.